Yo guys, and welcome back to another video where I'm opening my brother's packs again. I think he got gold 3 foot champs and then gold 3 monthly on foot champs. But before we open all the packs up, I think he said he just wants enough. I know he keeps asking for a lot, he just wants enough for these two teams. And I don't know how much that is, because he has that on Felt Win already. And this is for Roberto Carlos, and then he needs that. And I'm saying that's about 200k. So he needs about 200k coins, really, which is kind of nuts. And has and he did, who did he do? He did, oh my god, he put out 3 cards in everyone. Why has he done that? What is he doing? He must be doing something. Nice to me, but he put cards in everyone. Yeah, but yeah, he actually got Paris in the end, because of me packing, what you call it, Roberto Carlos. No, I didn't pack Roberto Carlos. I need to screenshot that. Gold 3 foot champs, and then gold 3 weekend league. 30k mega pack and rare gold, rare 50k pack. That's a nice kit. Pity you actually you can use it now, innit? Because people actually are doing that thing now where they blocked it. We'll start with the mega pack to get that out of the way. Oh, we get a forge straight away. An inform. Wait, who are the informs? Imagine that was Boateng. Peterson. That could have been Boateng of all week before we know. Well, we got an 84 rated inform. Goes for about 25k because of books, 25k because of Kutcher's out, and he left with no space in his trade pile. What? We'll send him to the trade pile. Hopefully we don't get duplicates, you know. Mega pack, hopefully. Give us another board. You just gave us the board, you gave us inform actually. Yeah, give us another one. No, we got normal board this time. Nope, it's Berkey in it, or Summer. Berkey. He's getting 84s, like, he can't complain. A little Borussia Dortmund, have you got any good suit? See that, see guys, that's what I talk about, right? We'll send him over. And with these ones, I don't know if they work, if they go for anything. Get rid of them all, and then we'll go with a 50k pack. We'll just not get a board from this one. Out of all the ones you get, you think you're going to get a board in? Oh, you do get a board in as well. Come on, we've got 3 boards in a row. Spanish, goalkeeper, De Gea. No, it's Reiner. So the highlight of the thing was their inform. So what the highlight is, we're just hoping for someone good now. Wait, I can actually put him on trade power as well, but because you know he ain't worth it. Here we go, guys. Contain 3 foot champion versions of Team of the Week players from January with an 81 rating or 81 rating or higher. Someone good. Someone who he will use in his teams. Okay, come on. It's a board. Is it usually a board? It is. Who the frick is that? Is he 85? Oh my god. He ain't gonna use him, but he might use him in the squad builder. Please be some of 84. Oh, wow. He's actually quite good. Wow, that's a nice card. And then Andy Carroll. Wow, that was not good. But yeah, guys, if you did enjoy me opening these rewards up, don't be afraid to hit that like button, you know? And hopefully next week we'll pack something good. Oh, lipstick, Red Bulls. But hopefully we'll pack someone good next week. Or, yeah. But if you did enjoy this, don't be afraid to hit that like button, subscribe, comment down below who you're getting your packs if you did for champions. And I'll see you later. Peace.